Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In this video, we are going to feature the match highlight of the final of the Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021 played between the Chepauk Super Gillies and Rupert Ritchie Warrior. And the update about the toss is that Rupert Ritchie Warrior have won the toss and they have elected to field first against Chepauk Super Gillies in the final of Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021. Wit and cut away to the cover, unable to find the gap, two wide outside the off stump, another wide outside the off stump, push to the mid on for a quick single, Fuller and swinging away, push to the offside to the cover, it's a dot ball, cut and adjust to the slip, Fuller and driven to the offside, good stop by Adnan Khan at the short extra cover, push to the right of the midfielder and that's another single. At the end of first over, the score of Chepauk Super Gillies is 5 run with a loss of no wicket against the Rupert Ritchie Warrior. Fuller delivery onto the middle and the leg and has been worked forward over square leg, flick it through the onside for 3 runs on the leg and flicked away to deep backward square leg for a couple of runs, driven well past extra cover to the fence for another boundary, placed to the offside, quick run take and shy at the stumps and misses, goes to the deep, Sunil Sam does well to get it to get away and that's Earth's overthrow and scintillating performance from Jagdishan and Gandhi for Chepauk Super Gillies, a great shot, over pitch and driven to mid on and that's a scintillating shot, too wide outside the off stump, plays defensively to the offside, works through mid wicket to the deep, good running by the batsman, it's 3 runs, uses his feet and miscue to the onside, forward over square leg, short and wide, cut in the air, over cover to the fence for another 4, Yorker land down the leg side for 1 wide, another on the leg side and that's another 1 wide, chop it down behind the wicket on the offside for a single, at the end of 3 over the score of Chepauk Super Gillies is 32 runs with the loss of no wicket, work it through the onside for the forward square leg for a single, stays back and push to short extra cover for another dot, uses his feet and inside edge to the short fine leg for a single, makes room and hit it high to the wide long off fielder, boundary on the line and that's gone, a scintillating 6, drop to the onside, sees the batter charging down, bowl it wider and quicker, Kaushi Gandhi could not do anything, let it go, but he has to get back in the crease, Justin has the keeper get rid of the bails and at the end of 4 over the score of Chepauk Super Gillies is 40 run with the loss of no wicket, flick it through forward square leg to the deep, wonderful shot driven well through cover and no stopping that, that's a scintillating shot, Fuller and driven past the bowler for a single, width and looking for the heave across the line, miscues to the onside in the slot and launches it to the deep, on bounce and that's gone, bring up the 50 for the team in the quick time, plays with soft hand, square of the wicket on the onside for another single, full toss flick through square leg, Yorker lens squeeze to mid on, swing it high in the air to the mid wicket fence for another boundary, push in the air to short extra cover, the fielder dives to his left and drops it, Adnan Khan was the fielder, he drops the catch, pick up a quick single, that's a scintillating running between the batsmen Kaushik Gandhi and Anjak Dishan, and here comes the wicket, looking to run it down to third man, drag it onto the stump, it was a slow delivery, Kaushik Gandhi has been bowled by Poizumori on 26 run, plays it to the cover point, chops to the offside of the point for a single, punches to the offside to short extra cover for another dot ball, driven to the offside of the short extra cover, uses his feet and drive down the track and down the ground for another single, moves back and punches past the bowler to the deep of the mid wicket and at the end of 7 over the score of Chepauk Super Gillies is 61 run with the loss of 1 wicket, driven to the offside the bowler does well to stop it, pull on the bounce to deep mid wicket fielder, works to the short mid wicket and picks up a single, cut through the offside to the deep point, uses his feet and off the pad to the offside and at the end of 9 over the score of Chepauk Super Gillies is 73 run with the loss of 1 wicket in the final of Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021. And the ball has been punched down the ground for a single, driven through mid-off to the deep, slog sweep to wide long on for one more single, plays gently to cover point and picks up a single, down the track and chip into the air to long on, make room and cut through cover for one more single and at the end of 11 over the score of Chepauk Super Gillies is 85 run with a loss of 2 wicket, uses his feet and chip in the air to deep extra cover for a couple of runs, push gently towards mid on and comes quickly back for the second run, plays to the offside to the point, nice timing, played with an angle bat to deep backward point and bring up his 50, Jagdishan brings up his 50 and scintillating knock from Jagdishan for Chepauk Super Gillies in the final match against the Rupert Ritchie Warrior, full toss hit in the air over mid off to the fence, terrible delivery when the mid off is up and that's a 4, swings and misses, cut through point, uses his feet and hit in the air to deep square leg, lovely shot driven hard past extra cover to the fence, plays with a soft hand to cover, mistime the shot back to the bowler, tap it down past the keeper for another couple of runs, driven in the air right off a mid fielder and that's another boundary, driven along the ground to the sweeper cover, good running to get back from the second would have been close if the bowler wasn't behind the wicket, driven to the sweeper cover for another boundary, miscue the pull behind square leg for a single, full toss driven through the offside to the extra cover fence, too many gifts and often, and that's another boundary, plays with soft hand behind the wicket on the offside for one more single, push to the cover point for single, and Uttare Sami Sasidev has been caught by Shravan Kumar, bowled by Shah on 12, uses his feet and hit it high in the air to deep mid wicket. Shravan Kumar stays back near the boundary, settle under it and take a very good catch, move back and work to the short fine leg, come out to the crease and block to the offside, uses his feet and hit in the air past the bowlers to the long off fence, make room and cut and misses, that's another boundary, slower and wider full toss push and that's a great shot, full down the leg side, Yorker line delivery, squeeze through cover point and hit it across the line and that's another single, driven through the onside and pick up on the single and that pull shot through square leg for one more single and at the end of 18 over, the score of Chepauk Super Gillies is 156 runs with a loss of 5 wicket, still 2 overs to go in the first inning of the final of Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021. Full and two wide delivery, the first ball of the 18th over outside the off stump, wider and hit in the air down the ground to long off and that's a single, slower delivery, swings and misses off the pad to the offside, heave it down the ground to long on for one more single, wide low full toss, slash it and goes all the way over the backward point fence for a 6, the fourth ball of 18th over, swings and get an inside edge almost ragged on and that's another single, move across to the offside and launches it over the long off fence for another 6, at the end of 19 over, the score of Chepauk Super Gillies is 173 run with a loss of 5 wicket, move to the offside and look to heave across the edge and that's a single run, move across to the offside and mistime it in the air to deep square leg, drop just short of the fielder as he dive forward, move across the stumps and hit it to the fine leg fence for a 4, slower delivery, swings and misses as he move across and that's a dot ball, looking for the big shot, get the outside edge over the short third man to the fence and last ball wicket for the Rubi Trichy Warrior, moves way across to the offside and misses the ball to the keeper, this curry for a bye. The keeper score a direct hit and run out the batter at the striker's end as Harish Kumar has been run out by Aditya Ganesh on 13 and Chepauk Super Gillies posted a total of 183 run with a loss of 6 wicket in the first inning of the final of Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021 against the Rubi Trichy Warrior. That means the Rubi Trichy Warrior will need 184 run to win the Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021. And that's the beginning of the chase of Rubi Trichy Warrior in the final against the Chepauk Super Gillies. Fuller delivery on the legs and flick it over the mid-wicket fence for a 6. Driven round the ground, past the diving mid-on fielder and that's gone to the fence. Sweep to the backward square leg fence for 4. Uses his feet and hit it in the air to the longer fence. Tossed up and wide and fuller, smash it over the extra cover fence for a 6. Hit hard in the air back to the bowler who grab it, Sonu Yadav take it gleefully as Santosh Shiv has been caught and bowled by Sonu Yadav on 16. Driven well, wide off mid off fielder to the extra cover fence, wonderful shot, down the leg side and swing it over the long off fence for a 6. Tossed up, fuller on the middle and leg hit it high over the mid wicket fence for a 6 more. Flat batted and get a top edge high in the air behind the wicket on the onside. Amit Sathwik has been caught by Alexander Bold by Sonu Yadav on 36. Short and wide, cut in the air to the backward point fence. Uses his feet and hit it high over the long off fence for a 6. Slog sweep in the air to the square leg fence. One many and two slog sweeps. This time you find the fielder at deep mid wicket. Anthony Das has been caught by Siddharth, bowled by Sai Kishore on 13. Cut in the gap between backward point and short third man to the fence. Uses his feet and heave it in the air to the mid wicket fence for a 4. Pull in the air to the deep mid wicket and find the fielder. Sonu Yadav running around the boundary line. And Nitish Rajagopal has been caught by Sonu Yadav, bowled by Satish on 26. Tossed up, drive and get the outside edge to short third man. Aditya Ganesh has been caught by Sasidev, bowled by Arun on 10 in 11 ball. And here comes another wicket. Stand in the crease and push in the air to the offside. Alexander dives to his left and plug the ball out of thin air. Mohammad Adnan Khan has been caught and bowled by Alexander on 1. And at the end of 15 over, the score of Rubi Trichy Warrior, while chasing a total of 184 run to win the Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021, they are 119 run with a loss of 6 wicket at the end of 15 over. That means they will need 65 run in the last 30 ball to win the final match against the Chepauk Super Gillies in the Tamil Nadu Premier League 2021.